What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to be doing a throwbacks playlist video, like early 2000s.
No sheets on top my bed. Can I be here in the morning?
So I thought, what better way to, you know, bring you guys into the new decade by reminding you guys where it all started. Also, don't mind my hair, it's a mess, so just look past my hair for me, please. Look at these beautiful eyelashes. These eyelashes are from YALORDE lashes on Instagram. They're really, really good. They're not sponsoring this video or nothing. I just really, really like these lashes, and I got them today, and they're like, they were either $2 or $4. All the lashes that I got were either those, I don't remember which ones were. Okay, this one's a little bit like before 2000, I'm pretty sure, but literally, how could you not love Aaliyah? I memorized 22 of her songs, right? So I really like, bro, her songs are so underrated. I don't see anybody putting her songs in their playlist videos unless it's so gone. So I'm gonna put y'all back on these songs because they're literally like everything.
Cold air. Will you ever let her go? I don't know. the clear, just answer your phone. Whenever I call, cause I'm riding on chrome. Whenever I ball, I like them short and tall, but not too thick.
This is one of my favorite throwback songs because it's so cute and I love it. Around 30 minutes, so I think that's enough songs. This is not all the songs, obviously. If you want to see all my songs, you could see my throwbacks or whatever playlist on Apple Music. If you have Apple Music, it's Gabriella Marie 04. I'll put it on the screen. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I tried putting songs that are not always in these, so because I was watching some, I was watching this one girl that I don't know her name, but she had made one. And so I kind of started watching them to see like what songs people already played so that I could play songs that are not in there. So I hope you guys enjoy. Make sure to comment down below what you want to see next. And I love you guys.